I've banded with these guys just like they're my brothers, blood brothers.
You gotta shave some of that
Airmen in the 40s had hair on their chest, right?
We're all in this together, and I guess we all know that, which is why we stick so close.
This is how we roll.
Show them what they sitting on, son.
We sitting on eights.
But to beat all that, look at the view.
Plan the trip.
We have a fantastic cast of actors. I say real actors because I'm still very new to this whole thing.
This has been an incredible experience for me.
These guys, who I can now call my brothers, we're gonna make this movie the best that it could possibly be.
We're making a movie.
It's, you know, 6 degrees of Black Hollywood. Everyone that I had known, it was as if we never left each other. And everyone I didn't know, it was like we've known each other for years.
Terrence was incredibly encouraging. And of course, to have Cuba, there was like a lovely cake and then someone put a nice big cherry on top.
I don't want to say that we are the elite, but there are no egos on this film. Everyone understands that they were hired for a reason, they have a job to do.
You know you guys are getting paid for this, but their roles are their roles. Proud of you.
Yes, sir. Really. It's an honor to be you guys. Yeah.